Welcome back to Let's Play Mountain Blade, the Blade of Mounting. Ooh, plates. Lamellars. Lamellars. It's actually not that much better than mine. See, that would be a fashion item. It's not that big of an upgrade, but it would have my flag colors on it, and that would look wickedly cool. But we're not about looking wicked cool. El Taverno, nobody of interest. Alright, we're gonna head over this way. Oh no, it's not under siege. They won! Somebody won something. But, because these guys were just under siege, odds are, since they lost there, this castle may be lightly defended. So I'm gonna go castle hunting right now. No, not worth my time. Ooh! 50 Vagars versus about 70 Swads. We could really tip the table of this battle. I can't read that. Is that 100? No, there's more. There's a lot of them. This is a big fight. Oh, there's somebody else coming. Yeah, it'll give me honor and whatnot. Move in to help Lord Clargus. Jazarg! Okay, cavalry, follow missile. Infantry, go here. Wait, let me find a good spot for them. Okay. Archers, stand right here. Infantry, stand right here. A little bit further. Stand together. Archers, spread out. Okay. Now, they appear to have a great deal of cavalry. I think. Are they coming over this hill? Yes, they are. Okay, wait. Infantry... charge them. Ah, there they are. I killed one of their horses. Blah! Alright, we gotta take out their cavalry ASAP. Aww. Whoops. Oh, you shouldn't have ridden in front of me like that. That was a lucky time to fall down. Alright, where's the rest of them? There's one. My infantry will take out the rest of their footmen. You are so lucky. They're not so lucky anymore now, are ya? Guy who I killed. We win. Probably gonna be... oh, wait, no, there's one more of them down here. Nope, he's dead. Are they gonna be reinforced? Nope, we win. Tabzilla. We didn't lose anything. Lord, what's his name of the what's-her-face police? Oh, I can't hire them, because I'm... I could release some crappy people. Yeah, you're gone. I don't want you. Hire. Cool. Crossbowman, footman, skirmisher. Do we have any really crappy people that are just... like, ultimately crappy? No, we don't really have any crappy people. We have a sweet-ass sword sister. That must have been one of our camp followers. We could get some Vegators, but I don't really want them. Alright. Ooh, a nomad saber. Sabri! Don't try to tell me that's a saber. You will be denied. They're still here. This could help that one, too. Well, that was a great victory. Please let me leave. Yes, farewell. Now, well, you can deal with that. Mountain bandits. Anybody get any experience in that? No. Yeah, that was not worth my while. 113 of them. If these yahoos would help me, we could get her done. But I don't think that's going to happen, so I'll go play with the purple guys. If these guys don't attack me. I'm faster than you are. Yeah, go defend yourself, cowherder. These are the horse people, so they're the ones that I really want to siege. How many? That's a lot of dudes. Sungeech Castle has too many dudes. They must be at war with the green people. That's the only reason they would load up that many... I don't want to do a caravan fight in the woods. That's the only reason they would load up that many people at one castle. They were planning on something or something else. Ooh. Hello, all of you are faster than me. Hey, they're not gonna... they don't feel like pursuing it. That's good. I do not feel like being pursued, frankly. Alright. So, we don't have enough dudes to siege a castle or even really raid enemy lands without being completely and totally disrupted every few seconds by large bands of enemies. That castle might be worth a peek. Did we pick up any stuff? Yes, we picked up a stuff or two. No, nothing good. Except for large bags of stuff. Cabbage. Because I hate my soldiers. I hate them. I sentence you to a lifetime of cabbage and forced marches. Okay, there's 100 and almost 200 people there. This one's usually loaded to the teeth with dudes. Yeah, about 250 people. Not digging that one so much. Maybe Distar will be our victory march. Not much of a warband, are we? We're like stuck in the middle of Leadershipville. You know, we've got about enough people to defend ourselves against equal numbers, but we don't have enough to quite take a castle. That was about 46 guys. That might be a good fight, except I would rather not do it in the open, and I would really rather not do it at night. Hey. 3.3, 3.1. Not good. Oh, and there's 60 more of them. Fancy that. Yep, we're about to get raped. Please don't let it be at night. Come on, just daybreak. Break day. Daybreak. Come on. Be dawn. Damn it. Fight you to the end. Oh, they teamed up, too. 55 against 106. Everyone hold your ground. Okay. Yeah, we're pretty much boned no matter what we do, but I guess I'll have my infantry stand here, archers stand here, and then just do my typical thing, closer, spread out, and then, oh hell, that's a lot of cavalry. Yikes. Okay, cavalry, charge. Infantry, charge. Whoa, is that my infantry? Is that what... Damn it, they got missile units too. I'm like double, triple fucked. I might be able to win this, but at what cost? At what cost? Oh, the humanity! I'm killing all their horses. That pleases me. Out of my way. How did I kill you at that range? Oh well. Never look a gift a dead man in the mouth. Yeah, you think you're the only one with missile weapons, do you? No! That's a horse. I don't want to kill a horse. Well, not right now, anyway. Oh, you just got lanced up the butt, and that's not good. That guy didn't hurt me at all. This new armor is pretty kick-ass. Seems to be protecting me pretty well. I'm gonna have to throw axes, aren't I? Pardon me. Pause. Everybody hold on. I gotta go take a look at my kill here. Oh, I can't see the axe. He flipped over. Oh, well. I'm pretty sure I axed him right in the face. There's one. Another one. Get away from my man. It's my sergeant. Ooh, sorry, horse. That one's dead. Wow, there's many more. Hi. Hello. I am your friend. Friend stab. Don't block me. That's not sportsmanlike. X-horse. What's going to be really funny is when they kill my horse, and then I'm stuck in the ground. We still got some guys that are alive. Don't kill my guys. They're alive. You dead. There we go. Now we're getting into the swing of things. I don't really think we're doing too bad. Wow! Alright, no more making fun of me and my axes. That's an order. You can make fun of my horses, and my stabs, and my lancing. But the axe fun has to stop. There we go. I get the feeling that there are guys on horses following behind me. Oh, you bastards. Okay. Commence making fun of me. Ah, the end of the world is here. Handy. I appreciate that. Thanks, game. Oh, and I went over time. Next time on Let's Play Mountain Blade, we finish the battle.